So too with the left hand. But it's very arm-heavy punching from Gustavo Ballard. Takes a round kick to the ribs, Ballard. He may be ripe for the picking now, Gustavo Ballard. Can Retana finish Ballard? The Cubans come to a standstill. Here, Retana. Spinning back fist from Ballard. The Cuban's got to get him down. He's on rubber legs. He's come to a stop. This is Retana's moment. What's Retana got left here? No place to go but backwards for Ballard. He's at a standstill. Seconds to drop him. Turn him back into the liver. He's hurt Ballard. He's hurt Ballard. Ballard's not moving. He's wobbling. His legs are jelly. A final takedown.
His knee so he can kind of catch Ballard as he's coming in. If he chooses to stay on the end of the kick, he catches the kick.
Front kick from Retana. Clipping right hook there.
There's that beautifully timed knee by Chan Retana.
A kick from Ballard and a high run roundhouse from Chan Retana. Khmer, the national martial arts of Cambodia. Big takedown.
High crotch, elevates, good balance by Retana, but up he goes.
Oh, going for a ride. Still has him up in the air. Boom, shakalaka.
And Chan Retana is experiencing that right now. Good little turn. Goes for the single leg up as Retana says, no big deal. Ah, there's that knee.
From Ballard on the front foot. Oh, big left hand from Ballard. And again from Gustavo Ballard, the overhand left. This is back to center circle. And Retana make it get his first win in one championship. Your hands. Trying to suck a Gustavo Ballard in. Chan Retana of Cambodia. On tonight's card, Gustavo. Oh, overhand left from Gustavo Ballard. Gustavo Ballard.
Well,
lots of instructions. Retana ties him up, tries to break knee. Throws a knee, sprawls out. Ballard, but target. Ballard back to center circle. Wildly with the right hand. Retana sends him back.
See the adjustments on the kicking game, going to the head, and that step through push kick as well. Ballard's going to have to deal with that. He's going to have to, there he goes. Now he catches the kick on the other side.
It's from Gustavo Ballard and another one from Ballard. Did he go to the well? Left hand. Retana comes forward now. Ballard throws the overhand left. There's a right hand smack bang to the schnoz. Roundhouse kick from Retana. Counter from Gustavo Ballard. Ballard wants to go to ground with him. Kick from Retana. Kick from Retana. Then switches to a roundhouse kick. The lead foot, the roundhouse kick off the back foot. Does he go toe-to-toe with Ballard? Double front kick from Retana. Jab two, Ballard got under the number two, that being the right hand. Locks onto a single, Retana just shakes him off.
Kicks, but Ballard as well. The aggression is definitely on kick, sneaks through the guard.
Ballard has so many fans around the world. Championship debut, last time out where he lost a very close decision. And here he is. Locks onto a single leg. There's an overhand left break off. Jab to Retana. See though, Ballard is breathing heavy.
Ballard's breathing real heavy. This could be Retana's opportunity.
Cuban has slowed down. This is where
you can see the mouthpiece is just kind of dangling out there from Ballard. That's dangerous to do.
Ballard would have gotten this single leg down.
Bat in Chan Retana to work his way back. He's got 90 seconds left. Good job of Retana to push that head away. Let's see if he can keep it up.
Chan Retana!